New at noon, a pedestrian has died after getting hit by a dairy truck. Eyewitness News at High Street and Dexter Streets in Cumberland. Cumberland police tell us the woman was struck while crossing the street around 6 o'clock this morning. She suffered a head injury and later died at the hospital. Police talking to the truck driver and investigating exactly how it happened.